Hey guys, it's Liz. So right now, I am actually in the car, as you guys can see, waiting for the end of Tom's shift. Didn't have to turn that on. Just to do that. Yeah, I'm waiting for the end of his shift so that we can go home. He's off. He should be off in like another 5-10 minutes-ish. But I ended up having to get some Pepsi, which are in the back seat. They're doing a sale and he really loves Pepsi, so we're trying to get that. And then they have another sale coming up. It should reset tonight, so they're gonna be resetting and then it starts tomorrow morning. So I have to make a $25 or more purchase to get that sale. So we'll just have to wait and see on that. But but I don't know. So oh, and I started I start reading the Reddit stories. Like, I have that Reddit app and I'm reading the horror stories and stuff like that. And that and this app called Hooked, I'm hooked on both of them. It's actually addicting. The stories on there are actually really easy to get into, like especially the horror stories. I'm like a horror weirdo when it comes to that kind of stuff, so I'm actually hooked to both of them. And it's funny because one of them's called Hooked, and the other one's like the Reddit, which everyone knows, Reddit stories and stuff like that. So yeah,
so right now it is about 6:02 in the morning. And I'm probably gonna have to end this clip, so you're probably gonna see like a 9-second clip. But, right now I'm really not doing anything. As you guys can tell, yes, I do have my hair down. Alright, so sorry I had to end that clip very short. The manager was walking around not far from me. And I didn't want to look weird in front of the manager. He's the main store manager. And yes, I put my hair up only because I'm about to walk out. I am about to walk outside and it's a bit warm out there. And plus I was going to put my purse over my shoulder and my purse does, or my hair does get trapped under the strap and it does hurt when I try to pull it out. So. Okay, he's a hot ass. But yeah, so that's the reason why I cut that very short. And yeah, so this vlog is probably gonna be very, very short. Yeah, so this vlog is probably gonna be very, very short. But I'm probably gonna continue this outside and I'm probably gonna walk out there now, depending on the time. I don't know what time it is. probably gonna let me know in a little bit anyway. So, but I don't know. Like I said, the vlog is most likely gonna be very short, and I'm probably gonna be putting it up on the drive home. I'm gonna have him drive home. So yeah. And then I finally had brisk for the first time in a long time, because it's actually very sugary. It's got 17 grams of sugar, and having the thing turn me, I didn't even know. But yeah, it's got 17 grams of sugar, zero proteins, 105 milligrams of sodium, and it's 70 calories. 70 calories for a little thing, though. That's ridiculous. Sorry, I ended that clip abruptly. The girl that's working at a cafe came over to talk to me for a second about something that's going on with her workman's comp thing. Oh, by the way, it's like 6:18 right now. So in about like 2-3 minutes, I am gonna go out there and just sit out there, because he's gonna end up going out there in a minute or two anyway. So yeah, I am gonna end up sitting out there and waiting for him to come out. And yeah, so other than that, like I said, nothing's going on. I was just watching videos. I don't have my computer because today is the early day, which means he leaves work at 6:30 instead of 7:30. So there's really no point in having the computer out for like an hour and a half. And on a normal day, I would have the computer out for like 2.5 hours. So I would have more time to have the computer out and work on it. Oh, it's a hook. I was looking at that spot up there between the two paintings. I didn't know what they were. It's actually a hook for, I guess, another painting, but I guess they would have looked too close together. So yeah. I ended up wearing a normal shirt because I did go to see my parents last night and did have fun. I gotta cut my nails, they're actually getting pretty long. I did go see my parents last night, and I didn't want to get, cat fur on my work shirt, because I was holding my cat majority of the night, so I just wore this shirt instead. Yeah. But, I don't know what I'm going to be seeing her next. I don't know what I'm going to be seeing her next, but I am working 6 days this week. The clip ended very abruptly because my alarm started going off for 6:20, so I am going to start heading out there now. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed the vlog for today. If you did, please like, subscribe, favorite, share with your friends and family. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.